Welcome to Isay TV. In today's video, I'm gonna show you guys my mini garden. My plants, my cute little babies. So let's have a tour. This one are all my spider plants. My snake plants.
Hi, baby.
Hansel and Gretel's stepmother did not like the children. She thought they ate too much. One night, she complained to Hansel and Gretel's father.
I am fed up with your children. You need to leave them in the woods.
I can't do that. They are my children.
Of course you can. I'll show you how. Tomorrow at dawn, we'll take them into the forest and leave them there.
Hansel was still awake, and he heard everything his stepmother had said. Hansel snuck out of the house and picked up some shiny white pebbles that were sparkling in the dark. At dawn the next day, Hansel and Gretel's stepmother called out to them.
Going to the forest to chop wood. You children are coming with us. Here's a loaf of bread in case you get hungry.
As they walked into the forest, Hansel secretly dropped the pebbles he had to mark the path. When they arrived deep in the heart of the forest, Hansel's father and stepmother split off to chop some wood.
We are going to chop wood. You two
this bird. Hi, Peppa. Ayan na, daming tao. Kamunsil. Ayan, may suha. May kamote. Mayroon pa po ako din sa kabila, pero ang layo na. So, hanggang dito lang naman.